hobbies are that I like taking stuff apart, playing video games, and messing around with my brother. I like taking things apart because I like seeing how things work. My name is Brody, and I am going into sixth grade. I use two Assistive technologies at school. The first one is CoWriter. It's a word prediction program. You start typing a word, it tries to predict what you're typing. The other Assistive technology that I use is the smart pen. It's basically a recorder. I learned about CoWriter from my old OT, Mr. Summoner. He thought that it would be good for me. I tried it and it was.
My name's Annette Serretta and I'm the Assistive Technology Specialist and Occupational Therapist here at Northfield Public Schools. CoWriter is a type of what they refer to as a word prediction program. So you've probably seen it when you're on the internet and you start to type a word in and it will try to suggest a word for you that it thinks you're trying to spell. Well, that's what word prediction is. And so Brody uses a program that's much more elaborate than what you would use.
The reason why CoWriter is helpful to me because I have trouble spelling words. CoWriter makes spelling words easier because it tries to predict the word that you are typing.
The LiveScribe is sometimes called the smart pen. It records as you write. So let's say you were taking notes in a class. As you took your notes, it would record the teacher giving the lecture. And then when you're done with your notes, you can go back to them, touch your pen on that paper where you wrote the note, and it would play the recording of what was being said at that time when you were taking those notes.
I'm going to play a recording.
Okay, so as we talk, just remember to write down the key things. So today we're going to talk about things.
You'll skip to that part that you wrote it.
Yeah, and you just put them on like a certain city or something.
He also used the pen to record what he was saying to write his own papers.
Instead of writing an entire paragraph, I can record it quickly for later.
He had these great ideas, but the spelling kind of slowed him down and got in his way. So he would record his thoughts using the pen and then go sit down at the computer and basically transcribe them and type them out onto the computer to create his assignments.
I would record class, my thoughts, and my idea.
Brody as a student was very bright and had really good ideas. It was really difficult for him to get them down in paper pencil form. And the assistive technology really opened up his possibility for getting his ideas down in written form. And it just streamlined the process for him and he was more motivated to write.
Guys, I hope that was helpful, but I gotta go meet my brother on the Xbox 360. See ya. Thank you.